The Ukrainian city of Severodonetsk remains under Ukraine's control, but still faces heavy Russian shelling, and civilians have limited services. A Chinese delegation led by Foreign Minister Wang Yi arrives in the Pacific island nation of Kiribati to discuss issues including fisheries as part of an eight-nation trip. In Senegal, President Macky Sall dismisses the health minister after a hospital fire killed 11 newborn babies. And North Korean state media reports the country's COVID-19 cases are decreasing, but experts question official numbers because few treatments are available.